So even though some people think I was around for the last pandemic, I was not. And no, there was never a year this stressful. There's different stressors and things, but nothing as difficult as this year, but also encouraging as well.
I had the benefit of having just finished a 3-year online master's degree. So I was very familiar with the online experience, especially from the student perspective, which I think helped me a lot in designing my classes for a virtual environment.